Thank you. Thank you very much. My name is Travis Davis, and along with Harry Spicer on the far end, we run the band, and we put it together about 4 years ago. And he and I were talking. We used to play in another band, and he and I were talking about we ought to put our own band together, way we can choose our own music. And he said, I've got some charts. And I said, well, I've got some charts. And we said, well, how difficult can this be? And and we quickly found the answer to that question. So it's a piece of cake. So that was Take the A-Train. Next up is Jump, Jive, and Wail. Thank you. And I forgot to mention on the first song featured Evan Westerman on alto saxophone. Yeah. The second one featured the guy right here. So next up is going to be one you probably know. Is going to be Fly Me to the Moon. Thank you. All right, that was Fly Me to the Moon, and once again, Evan Westerman on alto saxophone. Evan is one of the charter members of the band. He has been with us from the very beginning. Bob has been with us, and I think that's it, except for one other. And she will be out here in just a minute. Her name is Foster Cranz, and she's our vocalist. Big hand for Foster Cranz.
Thank you. It's great to be here. It's a great stage. Kick it. Is Nora Jones. She's from the area. I'm sure you guys know this song. It's called Don't Know Why. I got the right song.
Into drops in my head.
Cranz. I can't tell how many people are out there, but it sounds like a lot. I feel good. I have another vocal for you. It's called The Man I Love. You might be in the audience tonight. No, it's one man. He's here.
Foster Cranz. Okay, and that also featured Ken Osborne on trumpet. And I just want to let you know a little bit about the band. If you have, we just do this for fun. Nobody makes any money. Who can make money with a big band? But if you would like to play, there's a email address in the program. Feel free to contact us if you play an instrument that looks anything like one of these. And then also right now we'd like to introduce the rhythm section. On bass, upright bass, is Ruben Gonzalez. Yeah. Ruben is he's kind of become a member of the band. He started out as a sub, and we're trying to suck him into our kingdom. So anyway, we appreciate him helping us out tonight. Next is Michael Volk on guitar. Raise your hand. Next up is B. Amos. And B comes all the way in from Terrell, Texas. And we rehearse near downtown Dallas. So it's a big effort for him. And he finally convinced us to part with some of the little bit of money we have and buy a drum set so he doesn't have to haul his drums in every time. So I'm sure he appreciates that. And then next on piano is Mark Gowan. Okay, we're going to play, the next song we're going to play is Days of Wine and Roses, and I'll introduce the rest of the band later on. Thank you. Okay, that was Days of Wine and Roses, and it featured the saxophone section and the rest of the band. Next up is, let's introduce the trumpets. Trumpet section is Ken Osmond, Luis Morrill, Alan Andre, and David Alley. And a lot like Ruben, David Alley was a member of the band. For some reason he left, we don't really know, but we conned him into coming back to help us out tonight. So anyway, give everybody a big hand. Next up is Bye Bye Blackbird. Okay, that was Bye Bye Blackbird, and it featured Mark Gowan on piano. I'm not sure how many of you know who Count Basie was, but this past Sunday was his birthday. I think it would have been 118. I'm not sure. But we're going to play Cute, which he played, and it's going to feature mainly our drummer and our bass player. Thank you, thank you. That was, again, featuring the bass player, Ruben. And the drummer, B. Amos. And we only have two trombones tonight, and one of them is Bob Rodriguez, who's been with us from the beginning. And Chris Aiken. Chris is another one that's been a longtime member, and because of his job, he's had to leave, but he came back tonight to help us out, and we appreciate it. Okay, we're going to bring Foster back out, and she's going to do Big Spender.
Teach me tonight. I feel like there's a theme going on here.
Times
There's a lot of romantic songs tonight. When I Fall in Love.
Foster Cranz, and she'll be back. Okay, next up is Sam's Boogie. And it's gonna feature Alan Andre, and I think you're splitting with Mark Gowan. Both of them have a solo. Sam's Boogie. Okay, next up is Quiet Nights of Quiet Stars. Okay, Quiet Nights of Quiet Stars. Next is going to be a vocal tune. Yeah, it's going to be Why Don't You Do Right. Next is going to be Why Don't You Do Right, featuring Foster Cranz. And it also is going to feature our co-leader, Harry Spicer, who's going to be playing clarinet. So while he's getting his clarinet ready, I'll introduce the saxophone sections, which is Harry on the far end. And then John Felak on tenor saxophone. Evan Westerman on alto. and Mark Patterson on alto. And I'm Travis Davis.
Like some other men do.
You're about to kick it up a notch. Minnie the Moocher. And this one, if you guys want to participate, for those who know this song, feel free.
Foster Cranz.
Oh, that's a good participation. I'm impressed.
Okay, we've got one more for you. And it's going to be, it's called Every Day I Have the Blues.
It's an upbeat song, though.
every day I have blues. Every day I have the blues. Well, you see me worried, baby, 'cause it's you I hate to lose. Bad luck and trouble, baby. Well, you know I've had my share.
Foster Cranz. The Swinganova Jazz Orchestra.
Foster, I mean this very sincerely. I've heard that song many times. And there's only one other person I've heard do it as well as you. And his name was Cab Calloway. And that was in Detroit at a live concert. It was his one of his last concerts. He's the only one who could do it as well as you could.
Thank you. That's so nice.
Do I hear an encore?
We'll do one more. You guys have been so good.
Thank you.
keeps Georgia on my mind. I said, Georgia, Georgia, a song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me. Other eyes that smile so tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see. Oh, comes back to you. I said, Georgia, Georgia. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Foster Cranz, the Swinganova Jazz Ensemble. Swinganova Jazz Ensemble. Thank you very much.
Everybody stand up.
Thank you.